Before the doors open, Lori and Monty talk to the staff about keeping family members at bay.
When the bride's coming in,
yes,
with a whole entourage of people, if there's one controlling one in the bunch,
right,
it can throw the bride into a sea of doubt.
You know what? I say we take the one controlling one,
yeah,
and throw them over in the sea.
I think I'd like to throw you over in the sea. So what she needs to do is drown out all the naysayers, mm-hmm, and go with what she wants. Like,
that's good advice for consultant Melissa, as she meets a bride hoping to find a family stamp of approval.
Hello, where's Macy?
Right here.
My name is Macy Samples. I am 20 years old. I'm from Augusta, Georgia, and I'm here to find my wedding dress.
Who have you brought with you?
My mom, my aunt, my grandma, my bridesmaid, and my sister, Madison.
So tell me where you're getting married.
I am getting married in downtown Augusta, Georgia, where me and my fiancé are from. My fiancé's name is Caleb Johnson. We met our senior year in high school. He literally is my best friend, and we've never spent 2 days apart from each other. Caleb proposed on the lake, and as soon as I said yes, fireworks went off everywhere. It was like a fantasy.
What do you see yourself wearing?
I'm looking for a mermaid style, definitely full at the bottom, and definitely some bling on it. I do not have a theme for my wedding, but my dream dress has bling and sparkle tulle at the bottom. I do pageants, so I'm kind of used to it. But I definitely want my wedding dress to be different.
I kind of see a sweetheart neckline and a mermaid with a little bit of a train on it.
My aunt directs a pageant locally in our hometown, and she has always been the one who picks out my dresses.
I know what she's looking for.
I've been picking out dresses for Macy since she was old enough to breathe.
My aunt does not have any children. I am almost like a daughter to her, but we tend to butt heads because she likes to be in control.
I think it's a high possibility I'll find that dress for you today.
The wedding dress is a lot different than a pageant dress.
Ultimately, it's her day, it's her dress. So my opinions really don't count.
Can I get that in writing?
No.
My sister helped raise Macy. So she will be vocal with the type dress that she would like to see Macy in.
Tell me about budget.
$2,500.
Come along.
Family members that are used to being in control aren't always going to give up their power.
Look at this.
So a bride has got to set some boundaries.
I don't like that.
Because they'll have no problem crossing the line.
Well, you gotta try it.
I don't think you should try that one.
I do.
I have a relationship with my mom where I can tell her how I'm really feeling and I know she won't get upset. But my aunt is a little different.
Oh, wait. No, are you kidding?
So everything's always an ordeal with her.
So let's go with her mom's pick first.
Mom's pick is a strapless silk satin ball gown.
I really love the way this fits. But then the rest of the dress, I don't know. I feel like an old-timey Southern belle, and I want to envision myself as the modern one.
It is gorgeous. It's beaded and I love the full skirt.
Macy, what do you think?
Girl. It looks like a tablecloth.
I hate that dress. I totally hate it. It made her look young and juvenile. What is your vision for the bridal gown?
Sparkle and maybe an elaborate mermaid, you know, like in her pageant world.
You've got to remember, we sell wedding gowns. We don't sell pageant dresses.
Mm-hmm. Honey, I've been married twice. I know all about the differences between pageant dresses and wedding dresses.
Meow.
So, Macy, what do you think of this dress?
I'm okay with full, but not full all the way out. I want the mermaid style. I am tall, so I think that would look best on my body type.
Now, Mom, are you going to be okay with that?
I just want her to be happy.
I hate to disappoint my mom, but she's always been my support system, no matter what.
So, where are we going to go from here?
Out of it. I want her to have my top pick.
Pageant aunt really thinks she's on the job here today. The next thing you know, she's gonna be telling the bride to practice her pageant wave.
Auntie's pick is a silk taffeta fit and flare with horizontal ruching.
I'm disappointed because I want bling and sparkle, just like some of my pageant dresses, but definitely want it to be different. And this dress, it's a lot like the dress I normally end up getting when we go pageant dress shopping.
What do you think, Antlyn?
I like it.
That dress is so her style. Very graceful. I can see her getting married in that dress.
I would give this dress a 2.
Okay, Macy, what do you think about this?
This is the shape I want, but I'm still not crazy about it.
Honey, I like it.
I really want my sister to step back and not let her opinion influence Macy's decision.
I mean, if you cut off the train, you might as well be wearing a pageant gown.
Yeah.
When it comes to telling my aunt that I don't like something, it's very difficult because she doesn't change her mind very often. This is not my dress.
So we're gonna go with Macy's pick next.
Bride Macy's pick is a white tulle fit and flare.
Oh, it is pretty though.
This dress is a style which I really love, and with the sparkled belt add-on, it has a little bit of bling. This is exactly what I was looking for.
I like it.
Do you really?
It's pretty.
It didn't matter if it was a ball gown. It didn't matter if it was a more fitted mermaid gown. It mattered that she liked it.
So, Aunt Lynn, what do you think of the dress?
Although it's fitted, it doesn't define your shape.
We're not doing that.
I cannot see Macy walking down the aisle in that dress at all.
I love it.
No.
I really like it.
I am over this. I'm ready to go.
Are you kidding me? She's ready to go?
It will not work for her.
Aunt Lynn realized that she's not going to take the crown today. So I guess for Macy, show's over.
My aunt is very shocked that she has not picked out the dress. And her not being fully in control is stopping her from seeing that I love it. The next time I go dress shopping, I am going to go by myself. Definitely will be less overwhelming and chaotic.